The right coatings can make wood resemble oxidized copper, or antique bronze or iron. They work on large pieces and small. They even take on the rough look of metal exposed to the elements. Brush on two coats of primer, two coats of paint, then an aging solution or a rust activator. Michael uses a two-part bleach like this. Bleaching can make wood look like porcelain. The bleach works on many woods, from ginkgo to black walnut. But bleach doesn't affect the streaks in spalted wood. You may need to apply the bleach more than once for the desired effect. Take a $20 heat gun and use it to char part of a turning. Use a wood burning pen to add unique designs. Fabric dyes can also be used on wood. Copper tape can create striking accents.